Hi, I'm Rach.
And I'm Rach.
You're Rach?
Yes.
Oh. Welcome to Park Life. We have lots in store for you today, including the A to Z of entertainment update.
Along with this, we have an informative interview with Elliot Ayling, who better known as Ken Masters, a Street Fighter expert.
Following this, our top correspondent, Bertie Bloggs, has been joined with two special people.
Obviously, we must have our Park Life update, and this will be in concluding with the 2 weeks weather reports.
Sounds like a great show, Rach.
Doesn't it just, Rach?
Hi, welcome to A to Z Entertainment. We're talking comebacks, walkouts and breakups today.
We're giving you all the gossip you need to know about this week's world of entertainment.
Firstly, all over the newspapers today is the Spice Girls and their highly anticipated comeback tour.
The tour is taking place in 12 cities worldwide and the girls will claim it's a chance for them to spice up their lives again. But if you ask me what they want...
What they really, really want...
...is the £10 million they're being paid to do this.
But still, if you fancy a trip down memory lane, their one UK date is the 15th of December, so buy tickets quick, so I'm sure they'll sell out.
Sell out quite fast, I'm sure. Speaking of fast, these two were quick to end their so-called fairy tale marriage. Chantelle and Preston have finally filed for a divorce after only 10 months of being together. Chantelle Houghton and Ordinary Boy star Preston met on Celebrity Big Brother back in 2006. They announced their engagement soon after leaving the house and tied the knot in August. They sold their rights to their wedding to OK Magazine, riding off the success of Chantelle winning Big Brother.
And now in other BV news, Big Brother's been a little bit cruel as they served up at the twins' birthday bash really delightful things such as cake filled with corned beef, and nice. Fishy milkshakes.
Nice. Also, the three housemates up for eviction tonight are Tracy, Billy and Carol. It's up to you to decide who goes.
Wouldn't miss any of them, if I'm honest, though.
Not really. As well as our possible evictees, Chanel was whisked out of the house for medical treatment this week, following bad pains in her stomach at the twins' birthday party.
But it's okay, she returned an hour later after being checked over by the BB doctor and was allowed to join in with the rest of the festivities.
As well as this, Ziggy has announced he might be leaving due to people not treating him fairly. For example, Charlie. He went to the diary room and claimed that she had said things that she didn't even know the meaning of.
Apparently she called him a pervert for dating Chanel 19.
There's always something going on in that house.
I know.
And so now we move from the cameras to the big screen and the movies. This summer, the focus is mainly on sequels, as we have the release of Shrek the Third, Harry Potter 5 and Hostel 2.
And all these highly anticipated movies are set to be box office smashes, but if you ask me, the sequels are never as good as the originals.
Don't you think?
Well, we'll let you decide.
Yeah. And finally, we move to the princess of partying, Paris Hilton. She's been released from jail following her sentence for driving on a suspended licence. In her first interview after being released, which was aired on the Larry King live show on CNN, she said that it's definitely changed me, it was traumatic, but I've grown.
The 26-year-old was locked up in an 8x12-foot cell for 23 hours a day and only served 3 days before she was released after she was accused of being suicidal.
A public outcry led to her returning jail and finishing off her sentence. In this time that she was away from jail, it was rumoured she took lessons in Hadonkan fighting to toughen her up.
And so that's all we've got time for this week's HZ Entertainment. So now it's back over to Rach and Rach.
Talking of Hadonkan fighting, we've been joined with Elliot Ayling,
the Ken. Gorgeous Hadonkan fighter.
Ken Masters.
Ken Masters?
Ken Masters, smart.
My mistake. He may be more commonly known as Ken Masters.
That's where I'm at. It's me.
So, Ken Masters, how long have you been fighting for?
About 6 years now, been, you know, a donking it out on the streets, teaching the kids, not in a weird way.
Oh, did you take a class then?
Yeah, every Tuesdays and Thursdays I have a class of around 20, been narrowed down numbers because I've killed about 50 people in the last week. Not so, laughing, man.
Do you enjoy what you do?
It's brilliant, man, you know. Someone comes up to you, hey, mate, you shortchanged me? Bam! Dead. Dead.
That sounds quite barbaric.
It's pretty dangerous. Yeah, dangerous.
It sounds quite... Well, would you protect me then if
no,
I had...
No.
Oh, so you just fight, you don't protect people then, really?
Well, I wouldn't protect her.
Oh, would you protect me?
Yeah.
Oh. Rach?
Yes, Rach?
I think he'd protect me.
No, I just said I wouldn't. Protect her.
Okay. Well, thanks for that, Ken.
It's alright. It's that beard, just trying to spread the word to the kids, yeah. Not in a weird way.
So, any celebrities that you know of that actually do this? Hadouken, is it?
Hadonkin.
Hadonkin. Ken.
After Ken.
Hadonkin.
Good, sweet. Well,
okay.
Queen.
Well, thank you for that great interview.
The Queen.
No, I think we have. Thank you for that great interview. And next up, we have our special correspondent, Joe Sweet. Bloggs, who's been joined with some really great people.
Evening. I'm here today in the studio with some really special guests. We've got Rodney on my left, Kane on my right. Special people. They are... What are you in the town for, guys? What are you in the town for? What are you in the town for, guys? We're here for the convention on Dragon Ball...
Dragon Ball Z, which is a fighting system.
Fighting
which,
league, isn't it?
Yeah, fighting league,
it's
which...
It's pretty sweet, I've heard about it.
Yeah. Me and...
It's pretty mental, isn't it?
Me and Rod...
That's what I thought, exactly. But what do your wives think you're doing this, though?
We ain't got no wives, have we? We're a civil partner.
Yeah.
You're gay?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. I've got no problem with that, though.
No.
Yeah,
I've got my best friend, he's that way as well.
Oh, right.
What's his name? John. Wait. You know him?
What, John Wilman?
Yeah.
John Wilman.
I thought, because you're gay, you know him as well.
Yeah, I do.
You do know him?
Yeah.
He probably go to the same pub as you, don't
you? Yeah, probably.
Bar. Gay bar. Like that song?
Yeah.
You heard that song?
Gamer!
That's pretty good. Oh, come on.
Right.
Interview, yeah? We're in the news centre. Alright, so moving on. What do you actually do in the Dragon Ball Z League, though?
Well, really, we're Dragon Ball Z reenactors and we fight.
You fight to the death?
To death, yeah.
You fight to the death? Oh, my.
Yeah, to the death.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, but not
it's extreme.
We do?
Not literally, though.
We do.
Don't be silly.
Sorry.
What are you fighting? It's alright, we're all friends here.
No, yeah, more than friends.
Not me.
Yeah.
What?
So?
Don't bring personal with me then. You're going to show us any moves before?
Yeah, you are?
Yeah,
we've been working on a situation for about 14 weeks now. So
14 weeks?
We've now got the design brief ready.
This does sound pretty good.
Yeah. We'll just show you.
Here it is.
Yep.
Just want to need a quick explanation of it. My leg was there. I hope you enjoy it. Here you go.
The Park Life update from Alice and Marcus.
What's been happening then, guys?
Over to you.
Hi, I'm Alice, obviously, and he's Marcus.
Marcus.
And we're your new head girl and deputy head boy.
What's up with that? Head material right here.
Anyway, as you all know, loads of stuff has been happening at school recently.
You probably didn't know, because, you know, that whole protest thing. What's up with that, eh?
Well, because of the whole mess that happened over vertical tutoring, people forgot to realise that the house system was being put in place, and it actually seems like quite a fun idea.
Which means new heads of houses and new houses' names. Who are the new heads of houses?
Oh, well, after a gruelling interview process. A
gruelling interview?
Yes.
Where was I?
You weren't invited.
Alice, where was I?
You weren't
Alice,
invited.
Alice.
Dan did it!
Dan bet me. Dan bet me.
Only that time.
Do it yourself.
Moving on. So the new heads of houses are Miss Tingley, Miss Allen, Miss Summers and Miss Russell.
Miss Russell got it?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Probably the only person in the school that's pleased. We also
got
had
a fan club and everything, Miss Russell.
We also had a whole school vote on the new house names.
I know what one I wanted. It's a really good one as well.
Well, the ones that won were Romans, Trojans, Spartans, and Vikings.
So really, you've got to start thinking, what ones do you want to be? I know what I want to be. I've always wanted to be a Spartan. For Sparta. For Sparta!
Thanks for listening.
Well, that sounded quite thrilling, actually. Thank you for that. Now we know what's happening in Pembroke Park School. Now, next we have Charlie, our weatherman, who's actually going to tell you this week's weather, is it? I think, but yes. Thank you. Over to you, Charlie.
It's gonna rain! And, other things. It's going to be a bit sunny, a bit cloudy.
Thanks for that, Charlie.
Some, what are you doing?
That's great. Thanks for that, Charlie.
You.
And that's all we have time for, I'm afraid. So we'll be back after the break. And thanks for watching. Bye.
The Masters.
Oh, no, you didn't get the Ken Masters bit.
Cut. Don't.